What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. This time I'm playing as Nightraven Fiora. This is actually the first champion I ever bought, so you know that I'm in a pwn, but not really. I don't even know. We have Vlad, Zin, Singed, Ziggs against Teemo, Janna, Ez, Riven, and Varus. I'm actually hoping that Riven is just one of the people that use Riven whenever she's free, because this week Riven is free. So I'm actually hoping that they don't know what they're doing, because out of all the people that I think is overpowered, I think one of them is Riven, another one is Morgana, and the list goes on. But whenever I do play Fiora, I do pretty well. Like I said, this is the first champ that I thought was worth buying, so I actually did that. And I only get skins for the champs I go legendary with, by the way. That's something that a lot of people have been asking about, because I was playing as Evelynn about a night or two ago, and then someone was like, "Oh, you actually bought a skin for her?" And they had this expression that it's like, you don't buy skins for Evelynn. But I only buy skins for people I go legendary with, so we're gonna see how well I'm gonna do. I actually have to change my sound just a little bit, because I was playing music. I usually play music whenever I play League of Legends, so I don't actually listen to any of the sound. But this should be okay. I'm actually expecting this to be a serious game. And I've decided that even if we do lose, I'm gonna upload it, because it's all about progression, right? Me becoming a better player. I think the only thing I have to really pay attention to right now is last hitting. A couple people mentioned that in the last video, and I agree, because I just kind of auto-attack. I just like to keep my lane pushed. I don't like them coming to the tower unless I have to. So unless I have to tower hug, I'm always gonna just keep the lane pushed, but we'll see. These guys are gonna get blue. Zin's definitely gonna want the blue. I think that's what Vlad is gonna do. He's gonna leash him, and I'm just gonna wait. This is what I usually do whenever I play Fiora. I just wait for someone to come. So we'll just see what happens. Riven has reconnected. So yeah, I'm actually, like, I don't want to call it too early, but I think that Riven is gonna fail, and that would be really nice, cause I don't like dealing with Riven. See what's happening down here. Nothing really. I just gotta keep an eye on myself. I don't think anything major is gonna happen unless they really just try and kill each other. And we all know that you don't chase Singed, so I doubt anything's gonna happen. This Ziggs has to be careful though. And yeah, so we'll just wait. I really don't know what to expect. I'm assuming Riven's gonna come top. I don't think anyone's jungling on their team, so it's gonna be a full lane. And if anyone is jungling, then they're doing it wrong, because they don't have smite. So we'll just see. We got Ez. That's one. And yeah, Riven. Great. Just what I always wanted. Yeah, and this person knows what they're doing, clearly. No noob Riven ever starts off queuing the minions, so we'll see. Kind of worried. Just a little bit, but not really. As long as I just play my usual role, like, I'm pretty beastly with Fiora, not to toot my own horn or anything like that, but, you know, usually whenever I play Fiora, I lead the team. It's not because I'm a pro or anything. I think a lot of people get the impression that I am actually good at this game, but there's two things. You're only seeing the highlights so far, like my good games, and I've decided to upload even if I lose. And then another thing is, it also depends on the champion that I use, so I may do well with certain people, but I am actually not that great at this game, and anyone will say that because we're not MLG, we're not playing for money, right? I guess in some strange way you could say I'm playing for money because I'm a Machinima director, but it's not really the case at all. So I am just your average player, it's just that some things I have a better understanding with. But I actually have to concentrate now, because Riven's gonna tear my ass open if I just go in there. But I'll talk about the build later. I'd like to talk about the build before I start, but I got a little distracted. So while I dodge Ez, I'm just gonna explain the build as I go on. It's pretty standard though. I don't think it's any secret to how you build Fiora of all people, but we'll see. The one thing I am curious about is, like, whenever I do show my build, I want to know if other people build it the same way or similar. So if you do the hell out of here. If you do play League, then, you know, let me know what your build is depending on the champion that I'm using. Because it's always good to share that kind of information. This guy's being a douche. But I think I'm good. I think I'm good. As long as I just hold out until Zin is ready to gank, then... I mean, he could gank right now, but... I'm assuming he's not gonna gank until he's, like, level 6. That way, it's just a surefire kill. But I think I could hold out a little bit. That Ez is a little nervous. I know he is. Like, I don't do little damage. I'm a boss. Just watch. Yeah, this is gonna be, one of those games where I just pace back and forth, unfortunately, so... It's not gonna be like the Zin game, where it's just, you know, blood and guts right out the gates, so... This is like typical League of Legends, though. Not every game is just, you know, pure killing. I gotta buy my time a little bit. Zin will eventually ping, I'm pretty sure, and then we'll go in for a kill, but for now... Just gonna hang out. Just gonna buy my time. And like I said, I should be last hitting, so... There you go. One last hit for the fans. And I messed that up, but that's okay. It's not like I was gonna kill anything anyway. Riven, you don't wanna come within, like, bad breath distance with me. There's Zin, so... Killer! Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky, Riven. They both wasted flash for that. So yeah, I know that Ez is really scared, so... This is alright. This is pretty good. Last hit. Dodge. Last hit. Last hit. No! You can't hit them all, but that was alright. I don't know what Zin is doing, though. Oh, he's getting golems. I don't know if you want to do that, though. Not right now. You're asking for Riven. Even if she went back, you never know. Riven's kind of tanky, eh? Like, some people, including myself, I've been playing Riven lately, can just go really tanky with her, and she's, like, nearly unkillable if they play it right. There's that last hitting. So you can't say I don't listen. There you go. All those last hits. I don't think I need to buy anything right now. I guess I'll just show my build. This is my typical Fiora build. Just start off with boots and a couple potions, then I get, the Vampiric Scepter, go back and get the full boots, then get the Bloodthirster, so on so forth. So if anyone has any better builds, let me know, but I usually get my builds, like, I don't think I've ever used the recommended build in this game. I think from day one, because I came from Dota, I kind of figured I would need different builds than what's recommended. But I usually just go to Mobifire, or lately I've been checking out solo mid, but I just feel comfortable on Mobifire for my build, so that's what I usually do, just to make sure I'm not making a complete ass of myself playing this game. Really? Really want to do that? Yeah, they're not going to kill me easy. So if I just hang out and dodge Ezreal's annoying attacks, I'll be good. I just wish Zin was a little bit closer. So yeah, I think I'm gonna hang out here. We got first blood, that's good. I'm just gonna hang out here for a little bit. And then I'll go back and get my stuff if I can push the lane a little bit more. I'm probably gonna be here until someone ganks again, though. So this is gonna be... Oh, ping for help? Yeah, I may need that soon, but he's bot, so I won't even bother him. Think Fiora is a big girl. She could take care of herself. Last hit. I'm, like, looking out for that now. Damn it. An enemy has been slain. I think we got this, though. Zin is jungling. I don't even jungle with Zin, clearly. You saw that from the last video. Tried it, and I kind of failed because I'm not good at jungling, so I don't really play Zin anymore. But I think one of the best ways to play him is to jungle him. I think that's the one thing I wasn't paying attention to before. Yeah, this Ez doesn't want any, so I'm perfectly fine. I'll just say top MIA because I don't know what the hell Riven's doing. Hopefully Riven's disconnected or something. Just like gone altogether. With only 17 CS, I'm assuming that Riven isn't even here anymore. I could always check this. Oh, there's Riven. I'm pretty sure Riven was AFK for a couple minutes, though. For sure. And here comes Zin, so I'll just let this push happen. Maybe, actually, I don't think we could kill her. Actually, we probably could. Who am I kidding? But not unless I let her push a little bit, and she's pushing really slowly, so I don't think anything's gonna happen. Maybe I could just bait her into chasing me, something like that. If I could just... Yeah, there we go. Really, Zin? Open your eyes, bro. And the ignite. There we go. Zin nearly dropped the ball on that. Like, seriously, I almost died playing as bait. But I think now's a good time to actually go back and get something. Since I don't know what Ez is doing. I don't know what any of them are doing. Teemo's right there. Being a nerd and putting mushrooms everywhere. Jan is down there. I think it's safe to say like half of them are AFK right now, and that's the way I like it. Alright, there we go. So that's usually what I do. I don't get Doran's Blades or anything like that. I just get the Berserker Greaves, Vampiric Scepter, and then build towards the Bloodthirster, and then in this order, Phantom Dancer, Infinity Edge, Last Whisper, and then, you know, depending on the situation, I'll get Guardian Angel or something else, but that's usually what I build into. I don't know if I want to gank this Teemo, or actually I'll try ganking the Teemo and then going top again, even though Zin is there, so if anything bad happens he can just cover that. But this Teemo, alright, at least I did that for you. At least I took some damage from those overpowered shrooms. Zin's gonna cover top, and yeah, I don't want to run into those shrooms, so I'll go around. We'll see what happens top, and then I'm gonna get blue if it's still there. I don't know if Zin got that or not. He has red, so whatever. Get this. And that's not gonna happen because Zin's not paying attention, but that's fine. Like I said, this is gonna be kind of a slow game. This is definitely gonna be within the hour mark, unless they just end up in a bad situation and surrender. That's usually what happens anyway. It's been a while since I actually played a full game of League, like an hour. Maybe it's because I'm not really playing enough ranked games, but who knows. So I'm gonna get this blue, just to make sure things go my way. And that's a level up, so I max out Lunge first, obviously. I think that's typical Fiora standards, I don't even know. I used to max the W, Riposte or Riposte, I don't know, but I used to max that first. Don't really do that anymore. That's warded, thanks for letting me know. So I'll just go back to farming. It's not exciting, but it'll get exciting, trust me. With like lineup like this, it'll get nasty in a minute. Top MIA. Ez is there, but where's Riven? Just gonna ping him anyway, just so he's careful. Because I don't want anybody saying, hey, where was the ping? Call your MIAs. Okay. Last hits. That was a fail. Yeah, Riven's mid. So where is this Ez? I want him to pop out. Because I'll just kill him right now. Yeah, this Ez is just not around unless Riven's around, so... Oh, there he is. What up, bro? Yeah, chase me. Chase me. I'm fearless when I'm Fiora, by the way, so a lot of stuff is gonna happen. But I need to get out of here because Riven is gonna be around here. Possibly. Yeah, there we go. Map awareness like a boss. Alright, so I'll just use this potion and then go back to my usual. A summoner has disconnected. That's not good. Like I said, even if we lose, I'm gonna upload it, but damn. Really? The Vlad dies and then leaves. I don't know if that's a rage quit or if his router just pooped on him, but he better come back. He's one of those overpowered ones I was talking about. Alright, I'm obviously gonna go for the Ez kill, but I need to be in the right position, because Riven has red also, and Riven's like... Riven's the Grim Reaper in this situation. Alright. You're not killing me, just saying. It's like we're both afraid. I'm the one with low health, but she's still afraid. Oh, I don't wanna... Okay, there we go. Yeah, they are afraid, so... I just gotta remember how strong I am and just chill. Because I actually didn't want to go on there. If she had Q'd me or something, or even the W for the stun, she could have killed me easily. And she has... Yeah, she has Ignite, so she could have killed me easily. Fail. Try again. I'll stand still for you. Oh, you got me. Wow. I gave him that, though. Like, come on. Come on. Let's see. I could get the Zeal. The way I've been playing lately, I don't even get the Zeal. I just wait for the full thing, but... Actually, I can't leave right now. Seriously. I gotta wait a little bit. At least until Zin decides to come around again. Like, I need my lane covered before I go back, is what I'm saying. Okay. It's a pretty even game, though, so far. We're alright. We're alright. I don't know what language that is in the chat, though. That's different. Alright, I think I can go back now and just get back in time before Riven's at the tower. Oh, by the way, top MIA, Ez, get the Zeal, and 3 potions. I always stay stacked on potions. Always 3 potions. And if I don't have enough money for 3 potions, then I don't go back. That's how I do it. Alright, Zin, you need to go top. It's like you heard me telepathically, I like that. Do not hesitate. And yeah, top MIA again. Although they're probably in a bush or something, or going mid. I don't know, mid is alright. So yeah, Ez is right there. Where's Riven? Because this guy's not around without Riven, clearly. Alright. I guess he's brave now, is that it? An enemy has been slain. Nope. Oh, Riven's going back. Alright, so I can hang out a little bit. I mean, Riven's not exactly the one who's gonna kill me every single time, but with Riven around, I'm definitely not gonna go and try and kill Ez, because then I'll just get caught. Even if I kill Ez, I'll probably die by Riven after that. Okay. Don't know why he's saying GG. I hope that's in our favor. This guy would just push a little. Because, like, I have everything. I have the double Q, the alt, and the ignite. This guy. Some might call him a pussy, and others might call him a smart player. I really can't tell right now. Oh, that was a nice try. Should have done that earlier, though. Alright, this guy's like, oh, Varus down here. In fact, there's a lot of people down here, so I can't help you, bro. Call your MIAs. Yeah, we are, I don't even know. Unless this team comes together like Captain Planet, we're gonna die. We're gonna lose. Like, actually. Because this Varus is obviously getting fed. Yeah, 5-2. He's getting up there. You missed that, though. Oh, that's a kill. That's a kill. Oh no, bro. You are not getting away. And I'll kill you too. Double kill and the Janna. Oh, really? Really? No! I lost my triple kill so bad there. Because I really thought that Q would get him. Or her in this case. But we all know it's a guy deep down. Ziggs cleaned that up though, so that was nice. I will actually say nice. You've earned my respect. Alright, nice. I like how that happened. So that was pretty much three down. And we could take this tower now. Pretty sure. She sees my E for the little fast attack. And I'm still gonna use this potion. I was pretty much under the impression I was safe, but I want to be safer. Clean this up a little bit too. We should probably go mid, but I want this. Alright, now we can go mid. And I will put that into my riposte. I'm probably butchering that name, but you know. Yeah, we can push mid now. I think this will be a cleanup match, like pretty quick now. I thought this would last a little bit longer, but we definitely have the upper hand. We're actually just moving a lot better than them. That's pretty much it. So whether we have more kills or not is irrelevant. We're just smarter players, it would seem right now. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, she's not even trying. Wow. Know your role. All right, that's done. That is done. I'm gonna go back. Actually, no, I'm not, because I want my Bloodthirster before the Phantom Dancer, so I'm gonna save up a little bit. What I will do is go around here, clean you up. Okay. Can't say I didn't see that coming, but that was a nice play either way. Riven's not exactly the easiest one to kill, so 25. Alright, well, I'm gonna tell these guys to back up. I'm gonna go get blue if it's there. I'm assuming it is, and then, you know, yeah, there we go. I'm just gonna kill a couple minions and neutral ones and then get my Bloodthirster. I could just get the Phantom Dancer, but I want the Bloodthirster for the extra damage. And I'll pay mid a visit also, because they're getting froggy. Tower's there. I'm assuming I'm going to be able to ult them to like all different types of hell, but we'll see. It all depends on if they go back. Crap. Crap. Damn it. Now they know I'm here. Bro, who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Get the hell out of here. Alright, yeah, I could go in now. I could be a little fearless. Even if I die, we'll get them all. What up? Alright. And I've earned more than enough for the Bloodthirster now, so that's good. I like how this is going. That 5-0 Fiora. Let's see if I could end this without dying once. Okay. And the three potions. And we'll just wait for full health. There we go. So yeah, we're just gonna ultimately push mid. I don't even think the other lanes matter at this point. As long as we just push mid, we'll have the game. I'll go top just to clean that up and get some extra gold. Almost got slapped by that, but we're good. Yeah, just back up. Actually, I'll go pay them a visit, because they're not gonna stop chasing. They're just those type of people, you know? The ones that think they always got it on lock. Oh, hi. Okay, and I probably want to get out of that now. Actually, no, I don't. Oh, I wish I had my ult. 17 seconds. I'll kill these, though, for the extra life. There we go. Yeah, they're going to surrender soon, and if they don't, I'm going to have a lot of fun with this. Okay, that's done. I'm going to take their blue just for funsies. Because I can. And let's see. Three left right now. Alright, so we got to kill this Riven right now and get that tower. I'm going to go around. Although someone might join her in like 10 seconds, maybe less. As long as someone tanks the tower, we're good. Yep, we're good. Just like my name says. That's how you know I'm true to my name. Legend of Gamer is legendary. Alright, Varys. Chill. Chill out, bro. I was actually gonna go in that. I'm glad that Janna knocked me back. So, I actually didn't kill myself there. Because that's probably what would have happened. We could take Dragon, though. But I don't think they're going to do that. I mean, I could solo Dragon, but I want in this fight if anything happens, so... I'm going to waste a flash here. And just chill in here. And wait. I do have my ult. And confidence. That's important. I'm gonna wait for Singe to come, and then I'll go in. But I guess I could just get a head start now. Ignite! And there we go, double kill. So, we are good, they surrender. GG. GG. If you like this, leave a like. And I'm actually gonna record another one right now, because that was fun. But I would show my end score. I know that someone asked me to do that, but DxTory does not record anything other than this screen. So what you're seeing now and what you've been seeing for the past like 20 minutes is all that DxTory records. But I'm pretty sure that was a flawless 10 or 11-0. I'll put the stats in the description, put it that way. And let me know who you want me to use next, because right now I'm just picking myself. But you know, a little bit of interactivity is nice too. So if you enjoyed this, leave a like. Let me know who I should use next. And I will talk to you guys later.